Another call today to strip medals from soldiers who oversaw alleged war crimes in Afghanistan. The expert who sparked the Brereton war crimes inquiry says it would draw a line in the sand about ethics and accountability. It is something Defence Minister Richard Marles is considering. The call comes after the federal court found Victoria Cross recipient Ben Robert Smith to be a war criminal.